Hey everyone, BWB here. Just wanted to make a quick video kind of talking about where you like to ride and some of your favorite places that you've been in the US to ride. As you all know, I came from Iowa and I'm in California now, and as we all know, the scenery in these two places is completely different. Not saying I didn't like the ride back in Iowa, but after being back there, you know, when I go back now and ride with my friends, it is sometimes, compared to being here, it is really boring as all outdoors, man. I mean, it's flat, no hills whatsoever, basically straight roads, no twisties there. But the one thing that I would like to say that I actually like about it is they have these things, they're like the old byways. They're basically all the old, you know, highways that are around back in the farm areas and stuff. And a lot of them, those roads are in pristine condition. There's nothing wrong with those roads. They all look fantastic. And you ride back there, ride by all the farms, find all these little tiny towns and have some, you know, great food, explore some great areas, and you don't have to worry as much about all these twisties, possible bad road conditions, and all the crap going on. But like I said, unless you're with a group of people riding and have something to do in mind, it can get pretty boring back there. Coming here to California now, right now I'm in the Angeles Crest. I'm up on the 2 up in the mountains right now. And honestly, you know, this is one of my favorite places to ride, kind of relax, just think, maybe make a moto vlog. It's fun up here. You know, now that I'm in California, you've got all these twisties, you've got mountains. I mean, honestly, just in the whole Southern California area, you've got everything. You can go ride PCH and be that by the beach. You know, you can ride up the coast. You can come up here in the mountains. There's all kinds of canyons all over the place. You can go ride out in the desert if you want. You can go out to Palm Springs. You can basically do whatever you want here. You can go, there's so much more scenery, so much more to see, and it's so much funner to ride here. One thing that I would like to do, you know, is kind of start going more across country. Maybe not so much with this bike, but you know, it'd be neat to kind of see. A few weeks ago, it'd probably been a month or two by the time this video gets posted, when you all know I went back home because my father passed away. When I came back, drove down with my brother. My brother got an internship out here at the University of Redlands in Redlands, California. So I rode back down with him instead of flying back. So, you know, we came through the Midwest, you know, Iowa, Nebraska. Nebraska's freaking boring as hell. That's got to be one of the most boring drives ever. But we went through Colorado, went through Utah, you know, went through Nevada. And I have to say, Colorado and Utah are absolutely beautiful up in those mountains. Utah, gorgeous. There's not shit out there, but it is absolutely gorgeous to ride there. So honestly, it'd be fun as hell to go on the motorcycle and go into those areas. You know, I think that it'd be fun to get a group of people and kind of just go off on a big adventure. That would be something I'd like to do in the future. So, you know, coming from Iowa, not saying that I dislike riding in Iowa, it's just way different than, way different than this. Just look around. Look what you got here in California once you start getting out of just the great plains of the Midwest. Just kind of different feel to it. I like riding in both areas. Here, though, I can, you know, go out on this ride by myself and have a ton of fun. Ride by myself in Iowa and it's just not much fun unless I'm riding on a big ride with friends. So I mean, it's still fun, clear your head, but it's just like all straightaways and all flat, so it's a different feel of things. So, you know, leave in the comments, tell me where your favorite place is to ride. Where's the funnest places you've been? Where would you like to go? What's your dream trip to ride? What's your favorite type of scenery? You know, what do you enjoy doing? You know, like this video if you like me rambling on about random shit. Tell me what you like. Leave me a comment. Tell me where I think I should go here in Southern California, since I'm still kind of new and don't know everything. And, leave something there. This is BWB, and we'll catch you next time.